Here we go.
Hiya.
One more time. One, two, three. Here we go.
Hiya.
All right, let's try with the chorus. Been lifted.
Hiya.
Jehovah lifted.
Hiya.
My Father lifted.
Hiya.
My Savior lifted.
Hiya.
Hallelujah.
Hiya.
Jehovah lifted.
Hiya.
My Father lifted.
Hiya.
Savior lifted, sing hallelujah, Jehovah lifted, my Father lifted, my Savior lifted, sing hallelujah, let's go, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Give God glory for the media team. Hallelujah. God, we give glory. It's alright, we can shift our lives here. We have to. Because He's worthy to be praised. He's worthy to be praised. God, you know my story, God. You delivered me. You accepted me. God, I love you, yeah. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to your name. Hallelujah. How many know that God is awesome? Hallelujah. While we've been on the media team, I'm going to tell you my fundamental scripture that has gotten me to the place where I'm at right now. Bible declares this, Echoes 7 and 14. If my people, who are called by my name, they would humble themselves and pray, seek my face, and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from the heavens, and I will forgive their sins, and I will heal their land. How many of you know that God, He's a restorer of the rejected? I've been rejected. I've been looked down upon. Some people don't even talk to me no more because, hey, I gave my life to Christ. But I say I'm not about that life no more. I'm after God's business. Amen.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. All right, here we go, y'all. This is how. Come on, if you want to get up, go ahead and stand on your feet with me. Well, we're gonna have some fun this time.
So we could have a different scene.
Father, lift me higher. My Savior, lift me higher.